South Korea's representing veteran slugger Lee Seung-yuop has ranked number 4 on the Yomiuri Giants' all-time greatest foreign slugger. On May 2nd, Japanese daily sports newspaper Sports Hochi said Lee Seung-yuop took number 4 spot from a survey created by Yomiuri fans choosing the best foreign hitters with remarkable activities after the 1980s. Lee Seung-yuop is a retired South Korean baseball player who debuted in 1995 and spent most of his career with the Samsung Lions of the KBO League. The veteran player earned his famous nickname Lion King after hitting the most home runs in the 1997 season and has set numerous KBO milestones in batting, including Lee's all-time single-season record with 56 home runs in 2003. After setting the all-time single-season home run record in 2003, Lee signed with the MVP league team Chiba Lotte Marines to achieve his ambitious goal to display his skill in the overseas league. And in 2006, he finally became a player for the Yomiuri Giants, the most popular baseball club in Japan. In his first year with the Giants, Lee proved he was one of the best hitters in Japan by hitting the league's second most home runs with 41. Starting from 2006 to 2010, Lee played as the best Yomiuri Giants slugger with 100 home runs, batting .275 average and 256 RBI with a total of 458 games. Fans of Yomiuri Giants remember Lee as a player who did his job when the team was in danger and as Asia's passionate slugger. And another South Korean sports player put their name on the top spot. On May 3rd, Tottenham Hotspur winger Son Heung-min ranked number 1 on a survey conducted by the Spurs Web of finding the most important player to the club. The Spurs Web commented Son as irreplaceable and nips ahead of Kane due to fewer injuries. Harry Kane, referred as Mr. Tottenham, ranked number 2 since his suffering with his hamstring injury. The website said, "We wanted to take a look through the current first team and decide which players are pivotal to the success of the club and which are expendable." Congratulations to Lee Seung-yuop and Son Heung-min. This was Sumi Yu from Korea Now.